Okay. This is the last exercise. This is exercise 5. If you mess this one up, you failed the course. So there's a little challenge in here where it's like a speed thing. And speed and boundaries is going to be like this main thing they're looking for. So I'm going to scoot up so we can see the first guy. Oh, he already did it. Through the cones. Okay, he just went through the cones. He stopped at the cones. Dude, I'm about to be flying. I'm about to get it up to 40. Good night. Yeah, about me too. Then I click right on back down the two.
Right here, I'm gonna keep you too because I don't make a mistake.
There you go. Start speeding up once I come up out of this turn. Oh man, I was racing. Did he miss it?
You were good.
I was like, no.
feet.
Yeah.
I fucked up.
Yeah, I told you that too, didn't I?
Yeah.
I told him to go to stage. I wasn't joking.
Oh man, that would scare the shit out of me.
Almost everybody make that because they know they just gotta go fast and all we checking is the from green to green. I don't even look at it. I can't even see. If you cross the line in the curve, I wouldn't even see it, no way. But if the